So let me just show you concretely what a regression looks like when it's overfitting, so you know exactly why it's so bad. Suppose that this is my input data. My best fit line might look something like this. But let's suppose that because of the model that I'm using and the features that I'm using, I have the possibility also of doing a regression that's a little bit nonlinear. So for example, I could fit it with something maybe that looks like that, where there's a little bit of curvature to the line. And having a curved line is probably not necessary in this case. You saw that the straight line fit it perfectly well, but now it's something that the computer sort of has available to it as a possible solution. Once the curvature is allowed, and if I let it get too complex by using too many features, I can actually get something that looks like this. So you could imagine how a computer that's trying to find a function that minimizes the sum of the squared errors on the training set might actually really prefer a function that looks like this because it gets very close to all of the training points. However, you could imagine that if I took another sample from sort of the same population, so I just collect some more data points that are consistent with the ones that I've already collected, then you can imagine that this wiggly line is actually going to do a worse job of predicting the trend in these red data points than my original straight line does. So this wiggly line is going to be a classic case of where I've used too many features. It's a very high variance solution, and it's not going to generalize well.